Good morning, students. Myself Sonali Ananta Hivrade, and we are here to discuss the difference equation 2 paper of MSc second year, and we will today see the lecture number 5 because we have last seen the Cauchy function and some examples and some theorem over it. Now we will see the lecture number 5. Let's continue. In today's lecture, we will see these topics, that is variation of constant formula. The next is the corollary and some examples depend on the variation of constant formula. So let's start with today's lecture. So today's our first theorem is variation of constant formula. Let's see the statement. The solution of IVP L of y of t equals to h of t, where t belongs to closed interval a plus 1, b plus 1, where y of a equals to 0 and y of a plus 1 equals to 0 is given by y of t equals to summation over s from a plus 1 to t y of ts into h of s, and t belongs to closed interval a b plus 2, where y of ts is a Cauchy function for L of y of t equals to 0. So आपल्याला दिलेला आहे की आपल्या आय व्ही पीचं सोल्युशन, दॅट इज एल ऑफ वाय ऑफ टी इक्वल्स टू एच ऑफ टीचं सोल्युशन इज गिवन बाय, म्हणजे आपण ह्याचं सोल्युशन अशा प्रकारे लिहू शकतो, दॅट इज वाय ऑफ टी इक्वल्स टू समेशन ओवर एस इक्वल्स टू ए प्लस वन टू टी वाय ऑफ टी एस इंटू एच ऑफ एस फॉर टी बिलॉंग्स टू ए एंड बी प्लस टू क्लोज इंटरवल, वेर वाय ऑफ टी हे कॉची फंक्शन दिलेलं आहे एल ऑफ वाय ऑफ टी इक्वल्स टू झिरोसाठी. आणि आपल्याला दोन कंडिशन्स पण दिलेल्या आहेत, वाय ऑफ ए इक्वल्स टू झिरो अँड वाय ऑफ ए प्लस वन इक्वल्स टू झिरो. सो नाव वी विल सी द प्रूफ. प्रूफ वॉट इज गिवन? वी हॅव गिवन दॅट वाय ऑफ टी इज द सोल्युशन of L of y of t equals to h of t. So we will write it first, y of t equals to summation over s from a to 1, a plus 1 to t y of t s h of s, and we will give it equation number 1. Now we have given this two conditions, y of a equals to 0 and y of a plus 1 equals to 0. Now y of a equals to, so we will put in the place of t a, therefore where is t, we will put a, summation over s equals to a plus 1 to a y of a s h of s, and we have y of a equals to 0, therefore we will put equals to 0, and same for y of a plus 1, so we will get y of a plus 1 equals to y of a plus 1 a plus 1 into h of a plus 1, that is equals to 0. Moreover, we will count for y of a plus 2 also. So y of a plus 2 equals to summation over s from a plus 1 to a plus 2 y of a plus 2 s into h of s equals to y of a plus 2 a plus 1 h of a plus 1 plus y of a plus 2 into h of a plus 2. This term will be 0 because we have seen y of same terms, that is ss, is equals to 0. So this will be 0 multiplied by h in h of a plus 2 will be 0. Therefore we have y of a plus 2 a plus 1 into h of a plus 1 equals to h of a plus 1 upon a plus 1. So where this came from? We have seen y of s plus 1 s equals to 1 by p of s. So we have get h of a plus 1 upon p of a plus 1. Here we have s plus 1, so we have get 1 by p of s. Here we have y of a plus 2. Therefore we will get 1 less than this, so p of a plus 1. So this term we have get. We know that L of y of t equals to p of t minus 1 y of t minus 1 plus c of t y of t plus p of t y of t plus 1. And for t equals to a plus 1, we will get L of y of a plus 1, where we have put the a plus 1 in place of t. So we get L of y of t a plus 1 equals to p of a y of a plus c of a plus 1 y of a plus 1 plus p of a plus 1 and y of a plus 2 equals to, we have y of a equals to 0, y of a plus 1 equals to 0. So this both term will be 0 plus 0, and p of a plus 1 as it is into y of a plus 2 cha jagi apan hi term liu shakto je apan attach pahili. Y of a plus 2 equals to h of a plus 1 upon p of a plus 1. So this was y of a plus 2 equals to h of a plus 1 upon p of a plus 1. So this will be cancelled with this, and we will get L of y of a plus 1 equals to h of a plus 1. Therefore, L of y of a plus 1 equals to h of a plus 1. Now consider a plus 2 less than equal to t less than equal to b plus 1. That is, t is belonging in the closed interval a plus 2 b plus 1. We had in statement that y of t is a solution of this IVP. So we took this term, and with this term we will get to this term. So we will have to solve for L of y of t, and we will solve it till we will get h of t. So consider L of y of t equals to p of t minus 1 y of t minus 1 plus c of t y of t plus p of t y of t plus 1 equals to p of t minus 1, and y of t minus 1 equals to summation over s from a plus 1 to t minus 1 y of t minus 1 s h of s. So we have y of t minus 1 equals to this term plus c of t y of t cha jagi apan ghetle summation over s from a plus 1 to t y of t s h of s plus p of t summation over s from a plus 1 to t plus 1 y of t plus 1 s h of s. Here we have t minus 1, so we have taken summation to t minus 1. Here we have t, therefore there is a t over summation, and there is y of t plus 1. So here we have t plus 1 over the summation. Now next step, p of t minus 1 summation over s from a plus 1 to t minus 1 y of t minus 1 s h of s plus c of t summation from s equals to a plus 1 to t minus 1 y of t s and h of s plus c of t y of t t h of t plus p of t summation from s equals to a plus 1 to t minus 1 y of t plus 1 s h of s plus p of t y of t plus 1 t h of t plus p of t y of t plus 1 t plus 1 h of t plus 1. So in this term you all can see that we have summation t minus 1, t and t plus 1. We will have to take a summation common. Therefore, we will take summation over t minus 1 common. So, we will have to put this term into two terms. So, we will divide this term and this term into two terms. Therefore, we have p of t minus 1 summation t minus 1 c of t and this summation over t minus 1. We have divided this into two terms, then this into two terms. Therefore, we have t minus 1. Sorry, this into three terms. Next. Now we have this summation is common, then in bracket p of t minus 1, y of t minus 1, s, h of s plus c of t, y of t, s, h of s plus p of t, y of t plus 1, s, h of s plus h of t. Therefore, this is our L of y of t s into h of s plus h of t as it is and summation as it is. Therefore, we have this term equals to 0 and as it is h of t. Therefore, 0 plus h of t equals to h of t. Therefore, L of y of t equals to h of t for t belongs to a plus 1 and b plus 1's close interval. Hence, y of t given by 1 is a solution of given IV. Next one is the corollary. The statement of the corollary is the solution of initial value problem L of y of t equals to h of t, where t belongs to close interval a plus 1 and b plus 1, where y of a equals to capital A and y of a plus 1 equals to b. So, apalyala dilela aahe ki y of small a equals to capital A and y of small a plus 1 equals to capital B. And it is given by y of t equals to u of t plus summation from s equals to a plus 1 to t y of t s h of s, where y of t s is a Cauchy function for L of y of t equals to 0. And ankhin aplyala dilela hai don condition, u of a equals to capital A and u of a plus 1 equals to capital B. It is same like the last theorem, but in this they have given us in the form of corollary, so we will solve this. Let's see the proof. Let y of t equals to u of t plus b plus 1 summation, sorry, u of t plus summation over s from a plus 1 to b plus 1 y of t s h of s. We will give it as equation number 1. Here u of t is a solution of L of u of t equals to 0. U of t aplyala yacha solution dilela ahe. Then u of a equals to a and u of a plus 1 equals to b. Ita aplyala dilela se apan jasa tasa lihun ghetla. And y of t s is a Cauchy function for L of y of t equals to 0. Y of t s he aplyala Cauchy function dilela ahe L of y of t equals to 0 sati. Therefore, y of ss equals to 0 and y of s plus 1 and s equals to 1 by p of s. Next. Now, y of a equals to u of a plus summation from s equals to a plus 1 to a y of as h of s equals to u of a equals to a, because this is 0 and we have put a in the place of t in the equation number 1. You can see that. Therefore, y of a equals to u of a, and u of a we have given it is capital A. Now y of a plus 1 equals to u of a plus 1, and we will same get it as capital B. Now also L of y of t equals to L of u of t plus summation over s from a to 1 a plus 1 to t L of y of t s h of s equals to L of u of t. We know that u of t is a solution of L of u of t, therefore it must be 0. प्लस एल ऑफ लिनियर ऑपरेटर आहे एल, सो आपण त्याला बाहेर काढू शकतो समेशन आतमध्ये. एल ऑफ समेशन ओवर एस फ्रॉम ए प्लस वन टू टी वाय ऑफ टी एस एच ऑफ एस अँड वी नो दिस इज द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ एच ऑफ टी. हेन्स वाय ऑफ टी इज द सोल्युशन ऑफ गिवन आय व्ही पी अँड हेन्स वी हॅव प्रूव्हन द करोलरी. नाव वी विल सॉल्व वन एक्झाम्पल ओवर द व्हेरिएशन ऑफ कॉन्स्टंट फॉर्म्युला. सो क्वेश्चन इज यूज द व्हेरिएशन ऑफ कॉन्स्टंट फॉर्म्युला अँड सॉल्व डेल्टा स्क्वेअर वाय ऑफ टी मायनस वन इक्वल्स टू टी वेर वाय ऑफ झिरो इक्वल्स टू वाय ऑफ वन इक्वल्स टू झिरो. दीज आर द कंडिशन्स वी हॅव गिवन अँड वी विल हॅव टू सॉल्व बाय यूजिंग व्हेरिएशन ऑफ कॉन्स्टंट फॉर्म्युला. सो लेट्स सॉल्व इट. वॉट इज द गिवन आय व्ही पी? द गिवन आय व्ही पी इज डेल्टा स्क्वेअर वाय ऑफ टी मायनस वन इक्वल्स टू टी. दिस इज आवर गिवन इक्वेशन अँड वी विल राईट इट ॲज इट इज अँड ऑल्सो विथ द कंडिशन्स वाय ऑफ झिरो अँड वाय ऑफ वन इक्वल्स टू झिरो. राईट इट ॲज इक्वेशन नंबर वन अँड हियर इफ वी कंपेअर दिस विथ द लास्ट करोलरी वी विल गेट ए इक्वल्स टू झिरो ए प्लस वन इक्वल्स टू वन अँड एच ऑफ टी इक्वल्स टू टी. नाव लेट वाय ऑफ टी एस बी अ कॉची फंक्शन फॉर एल ऑफ वाय ऑफ टी इक्वल्स टू झिरो. इफ इट इज कॉची फंक्शन देन वी हॅव वाय ऑफ टी एस इक्वल्स टू टी मायनस एच टी मायनस एस बिकॉज वी हॅव सॉल्व वन एक्झाम्पल ओवर द कॉची फंक्शन अँड वी कॅन सी इन दॅट वाय ऑफ टी एस इज इक्वल्स टू टी मायनस एस. दस द सोल्युशन वाय ऑफ टी ऑफ गिवन आय व्ही पी इज वाय ऑफ टी इक्वल्स टू समेशन फ्रॉम एस इक्वल्स टू ए प्लस वन टू टी वाय ऑफ टी एस एच ऑफ एस इक्वल्स टू समेशन फ्रॉम एस इक्वल्स टू ए प्लस वन टू टी टी मायनस एस अँड एच ऑफ एस. वी कॅन काउंट इट फ्रॉम दिस. इफ वी पुट एस इन प्लेस ऑफ टी दॅट इज एच ऑफ एस सो वी विल गेट हियर वी हॅव टी सो वी गेट टी therefore here we have s we will get as s so value of h of s is s. next summation from s summation over s from 1 to t t minus s into s we will solve this then we get summation over s from 1 to t t into s t s minus s into s s square. Then y of t equals to t into summation from s equals to 1 to t over s minus summation over s from 1 to t s square. This summation is over s. So we have taken t out of the summation and operating on s only. Therefore t in bracket summation from s equals to 1 to t s factorial 1 minus summation s equals to 1 to t s factorial 1 plus s factorial 2 equals to t in bracket s factorial 2 by 2 and we will put the limit from 1 to t plus 1 minus in bracket s factorial 2 by 2 plus s factorial 3 by 3 in bracket closed limit from 1 to t plus 1 and we will solve this. Lastly we will get t plus 1 factorial 3 upon 6. So we will get as y of t equals to t plus 1 to the power 3 factorial by 6 and this is the required solution. Today we will stop here. Next topic we will cover in the next video. Thank you.